I first saw Raiders of the Lost Ark in between my freshman and my sophomore year of college. And it came at a really important time in my life because I had gone to college to study to become a pastor. And I always had a lot of interest in ideas and things like this, and a lot of interest in history. But it was just at the right time for me to kind of make me fall in love with this idea of obviously it's an over-romanticized idea of what a historian does, but and most people wouldn't even necessarily know that he was a college professor. But it was right at that time in my life that I was thinking, okay, it would be really cool to be a college professor. So there's a classroom scene where he's writing on the board, doing a lecture, and then he gets to go off on these adventures. So that particular point in my life, and I ended up actually transferring schools shortly after that and transferring programs and became a college professor. And in part, just because of how this film sparked my imagination for what kind of a life this could be. I think one of the challenges that all young people have is trying to imagine themselves doing something. I think the important thing for me about this film was that for the first time I could actually see that this would be a real possibility to become a historian and a college professor and to have these adventures. And I get to do a lot of Indiana Jones kinds of things. It's different. I go to archives, but I travel to Europe almost every single summer. And I don't take a gun or a whip. But it really did spark something in my imagination about what this could be. Germany, certainly at the top. That was my first overseas experience. And we moved. The first time I went to Europe was when I was moving there for a year. And so Germany is really important to me. Italy is important to me also because that's where my wife was a foreign exchange student and we have vacation in Italy. With my own work, Turkey, especially Istanbul, Turkey, is super fascinating. Wonderful place to be. For Raiders of the Lost Ark in particular, the movie is very much about religion. It's about religious power, the power of God even. And again, it's romanticized, it's fictionalized, but I have always been someone for whom faith is really an important part of my life. And so to have a movie that openly refers, even though sometimes incorrectly, to Old Testament events and even the Ark of the Covenant and even recognizes that supernatural power is real, mm-hmm. He, based on personal experience, is open to the reality of the supernatural. And the skeptic becomes somewhat of a believer. That struck a nerve, that did something with